Hello friends, I am Dr. Prashant Sharma and you are watching MEDICO'S Hub. In this video on dental anatomy, I am going to discuss the question, describe chronology of permanent dentition. Chronology of permanent dentition refers to the study dealing with the timings of various stages of tooth development, starting from the first evidence of calcification up to the end of root completion in the primary dentition. Kronfeld's table of chronology, which is given by Logan and Kronfeld, is widely accepted and it has been discussed later on in this question. Now the components of chronology. First, evidence of calcification, crown completion, eruption, and root completion. Now the significance of chronology of permanent dentition is to prevent injury to developing teeth in children in age of mixed dentition during surgeries, as in surgery for cleft palate, assessment of age in case of patient or forensic purposes or paleontological specimens, it is very important. Assessment of growth of teeth and to avoid any malformation of teeth. So these are the various points which indicate the significance of chronology of permanent dentition. Now this is the table which gives the indication of various important timings of permanent dentition. This is the chronology. For permanent maxillary teeth, first, if we are taking the central incisor, then first evidence of calcification by 3 to 4 months, then enamel is completed by 4 to 5 years, eruption occurs by 7 to 8 years, and the root is completed by 10 years. In case of lateral incisor, 10 to 12 months is the time for first evidence of calcification. Enamel is completed by 4 to 5 years, eruption occurs by 8 to 9 years, and the root is completed by 11 years. Then canine. The first evidence of calcification of canines occurs by age of 4 to 5 months. Enamel is completed by 5 to 7 years. Then eruption occurs by 11 to 12 years, and the root is completed by 13 to 15 years. Then first premolar. The first evidence of calcification of first premolar occurs by 1.5 year to 1.75 years. Enamel is completed by 5 to 6 years. Eruption occurs between 10 to 11 years, and the root is completed by 12 to 13 years. Then second premolar. The first evidence of calcification of second premolar occurs between 2 to 1.4 years. Enamel is completed by 6 to 7 years. Eruption occurs by 10 to 12 years, and the root is completed by 12 to 14 years. Then first molar. The first evidence of calcification of first molar occurs at birth, and enamel is completed by 2.5 years to 3 years. Eruption occurs by 6 to 7 years, and the root is completed by 9 to 10 years. Second molar. The first evidence of calcification occurs between 2.5 to 3 years. Enamel is completed by 7 to 8 years, and the eruption occurs between 12 to 13 years, and the root is completed by 14 to 16 years. Then third molar. The first evidence of calcification by 7 to 9 years. Enamel is completed by 12 to 16 years. Eruption occurs between 17 to 21 years, and the roots are completed between 18 to 25 years. This is the last tooth to erupt in permanent dentition in maxillary arch. Now the next one is permanent mandibular teeth, central incisor of mandibular arch. The first evidence of calcification by 3 to 4 months, enamel is completed by 4 to 5 years, eruption occurs by 6 to 7 years, and root is completed by 9 years. Then lateral incisor. The first evidence of calcification is 3 to 4 months, enamel is completed by 4 to 5 years, eruption occurs by 7 to 8 years, and the root is completed by 10 years. Then canine. First evidence of calcification for canines occur between 4 to 5 months. Enamel is completed by 6 to 7 years. Eruption occurs by 9 to 10 years. And the root is completed by 12 to 14 years. First premolar. The first evidence of calcification occurs by 1.75 years to 2 years. Then enamel is completed by 5 to 6 years. Eruption occurs by 10 to 12 years, and the root is completed by 12 to 13 years. for second premolar. The first evidence of calcification occurs between 2 1/4 to 2.5 years. Enamel is completed by 6 to 7 years. Eruption occurs between 11 to 12 years and the root is completed by 13 to 14 years. First molar. The first evidence of calcification is at birth. Enamel is completed by 2.5 to 3 years. Eruption occurs by 6 to 7 years and the root is completed by 9 to 10 years. Then second molar. The first evidence of calcification is observed between 2.5 to 3 years. Enamel is completed by 7 to 8 years. Eruption occurs by 11 to 13 years and the root is completed by 14 to 15 years. Then last is third molar. The first evidence of calcification occurs at 8 to 10 years. Enamel is completed by 12 to 16 years. Eruption occurs between 17 to 21 years and the root is completed by 18 to 25 years. This is the last tooth to erupt and having its root completed in the mandibular arch. So this is all about the chronology of permanent dentition. Hit the like button, share and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates and notifications.